This is the Rafale that has been adapted with a 2-axis motor using a Shogun collector system that has been modified and adapted to fit the Rafale. I have two of these Rafales, and believe it or not, it is only 3 ounces more with the system. Let me run it now to show you exactly what it looks like. Okay, this is the rudder. And this is up elevator and down. I have had about 5 flights on this, and it has been reliable to this point. So I'm going to do a lot of experimenting to see what happens.